hard drive full on your PC? Here is how you can find the largest files and delete them. This is the Windows Club. When computer systems are used for a long period, memory space is clogged and Windows performance gets sluggish. If you notice, your hard disk space is slowly filling up, freeing up some memory space becomes imperative. One of the best ways to start with is by finding the largest files and getting rid of them if they are no longer useful. Again, if you do not wish to delete such files permanently, you can move them to an external hard drive or cloud storage so that your Windows system has enough space and its performance is unaffected. Here we have shown how you can find the largest files. Let's get started. You can easily find the largest files or the files of any size in the File Explorer by typing certain syntax in the File Explorer search bar. Type size colon greater than XYZ GB, where XYZ represents the size of the file and GB is the unit of the file size. For example, if you want to search for files greater than 50 GB, then use the size colon greater than 50 GB syntax. To search for the smaller files, you can replace the unit GB with B, KB or MB. If you want to search for files less than a particular size, you have to use the less than sign in syntax. This syntax also works with the name of a particular file. For example, if you want to search for files of a specific size with the name video, you have to type video before the syntax. We have a complete guide on this with multiple parameters shown on our blog, thewindowsclub.com. Visit our blog and learn more about the parameters.